Right, first thing I'll do, I'm going to check the elastic, especially at the end here. Yeah, look at that, it's perished. See that? All perished. This hydrolastic, it ain't worth the 15 quid price. Oh, yeah, I could have looked a 10 pounder on that and it probably would have snapped. I'm going by my history of snapping elastics. Right, so I'm going to put this one back in the rod bag. I'm probably never going to buy it. My Hydrolastic ever again.